Hello, this is my final project, and my name is Kenya. And the show I decided to do is Breaking Bad, and the scene that I'm going to be doing is the one where Hank kills Tuco. I chose this scene because it really is an important scene that develops the character of Hank, and it does have a big impact into his performance later on the show. I will also be sharing the new plays that I would personally change this scene to, and I will be giving my explanation. I hope you enjoy. This scene takes place in a very dry environment. I personally believe this was done to show that Mexico, that a lot of the audiences know, which is a very dry environment because it has been displayed that way many years in film. This angle in particular is also another one that we can see where Hank is seeing this character. However, it's another reflection of how Americans view Mexico throughout film.
What the hell's going on?
Jesse Pinkman. Hard man to find.
The tension right here from these two characters are also displaying some sort of cowboy tension that was shown in the Western films.
Easy.
Being as cool as it is, because it honestly was the one that really got me on the edge of my seat, it is also a very traditional view of what Mexico really is, and I just wish that it could have been a little bit more thought out throughout the show of what other places Mexico has to show. And I'm not talking about city-like places or anything else that's very like, oh, Mexico is like not outdated. No, I'm just talking about nature-wise. There is much more to Mexico than dryness. And I would change this scene from dry to a much more exotic perspective of Mexico. I would change it to this location instead. This location does give us that dry feeling that the American audience is familiar with, but it also gives us a different view, and there is more green to it. There is also a river in this place. This place is actually located in Mexico as well, and I think this place would add so much to this scene of this encounter between them two. I also found it really cool how there was tape around this river, and it's just like it looks like a crime scene, or there could be a crime scene in that place. The time of the day that would work best is right before sundown. It would be just right because it would show a little bit of the river in a very mysterious way, I could say, but not completely right when it's daytime because I feel like it would personally take away from that conflict in between those two characters. The original scene was actually filmed through the daytime. It looks to be very clear and sunny. However, if this scene was changed to a later time of the day, it would create a little bit more suspension for the viewer. The costume choices for the characters would remain the same for this new location because it does demonstrate where they're coming from, especially for Hank, Walter, and Jesse. And Tuco just being part of Mexico already reflects where he's from, and this is place is located in Mexico, so it works as well. The natural sounds that this place would add to the scene would also create a big difference. It would be more of the sound of the river. It could be a fast-paced flowing of the river, which creates a little bit more tension between the two characters. It creates tension regarding their life because we do know the water signifies life. And just a fast pace of the water flowing could also just create a lot of excitement for the viewer as these two are involving in a lot of conflict. Finally, their performance would change, and their performance would change in the sense that they are now having to keep in mind the natural things around them, and just them as actors overall would have to keep in mind of their voice and where microphones are located. It would might have to require them to do a little bit more of a setup if it does take place in such an ambience. But it could be done, and their performance could actually reflect a lot more of symbolism through the water, through the movements of the water, through the darker scenes, through taking away a little bit of that light, because this scene does reflect how Hank in the future will go into a much darker place just because of this part of the show. He is taken into a dark part of his life, so I think it's also important to reflect that eventually this character will have to go through a series of events because of this one moment. And those are the reasons why I would change the original scene to a much more exotic view of Mexico. It would still give us the view that traditional Mexico, a little bit of dryness, but it's just different, and it does enhance more of what other environments Mexico has to offer for the viewers who are actually from Mexico to be able to relate to the show. The show is amazing overall. I could not criticize much of it except that it is very stereotypical of what Mexico looks like. So just adding a scene like this could change the whole view of the show for the Mexican audience. Here's a picture of me at the location. I actually visited this location in Mexico. My sister lives really close to it, and I thought it would be a great place for this final project. And that is all for my final project. I hope you enjoy watching, and happy holidays. Thank you.